Hello everyone, welcome to Excel tutorial. In this quick Excel tutorial, I am going to show you how you can move cell value without replacing other data in Microsoft Excel. Okay. Now take a look at this workbook here, and I have marked this value so you can understand, and I want to move them here, or I want to move them in the last row, but I don't want to replace any value. Okay, so how we can do it? First, select the range you want to move. Now when you hover your mouse at the end of your cell, you can see this cross mark, and if we press shift button and click and drag the value, you can see this is how you can move it. So if we drag it here, and you can see the value has been moved and the data hasn't been replaced. Okay, it just moved up and the value got down here. Now you can change it to row basis or in column basis. I'm going to show you how you can move data to another column without replacing. Let's say how you can do it. Same way, press shift button, click, and you can see here we have just got the icon, and if we release the mouse click, and you can see the value has been moved and no data has been replaced, it just moved aside. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. This is how you can move data to different rows or different columns without replacing the existing data. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe.